Listen the audio carefully.
Spring is one of the four seasons. It comes after winter and before summer. The first day of spring is in March. Days begin to get longer and nights begin to get shorter. The weather starts to get warmer. Rain showers come, which helps new plants begin to grow. Many baby animals are born in spring. Easter, one holiday that falls in the spring season.